Sleep is a basic necessity of life, but even more important is breathing. When you sleep, air travels through your mouth and through your nose, down your throat, and into your lungs. When you are awake, the muscles are tight, keeping the airway open. But when you sleep, these muscles relax, causing the airway to narrow. If the tongue continues to fall back, breathing will be slowed or completely stopped. This condition is known as obstructive sleep apnea.